Do you think it would take jump a little bit bigger than
Today was like 226. It's an all right jump, but you know, but considering what me and Robinson jumped, we jumped a 234 jump, which is like number 3 in the world at the moment. I'm like top 6 or something like that. So you know, I thought we'd have taken a bit of a bigger jump, but I don't know what happened to Robin myself. I was about 80%, 90% today. So to have jumped 226, you know, feeling like that, I was pretty happy with it. It's the mindset this year. The mindset is to focus and to not think that I've got the selection for the Olympics around my neck just yet. You know, I have to stay focused. 4 years ago, I was in the same position where I was number one in the UK. When it came up to the selection time, and I wasn't selected. So, you know, I'm going to stay focused, not take anything for granted, and keep training hard, you know, until my name's on that team sheet. Winter's done very well, you know. Compared to last year, winter, I was injured, came away from a couple of games with a knee problem. So, you know, this time around, you know, I haven't had any problems whatsoever. I've trained really hard. My coach hasn't changed too much, you know, we just stuck to the basics and worked extra hard at it. And, you know, I've come out really fit, you know, so I want to do the same thing going into the outdoors this time, and hopefully I can compete with the best in the world again. Yeah, absolutely. I mean, obviously, you know, when you get out there, it's very nerve-wracking, you know, because, you know, you're not just a lonely person out there, you know, but ultimately, you know, it pushes everyone on, you know, the fact that me and Robbie are jumping so well now, I'm sure the other guys are in training and they're looking forward to the outdoors, and they know that if they want to win the trials, they're going to probably have to jump 231 or beyond, and that makes you train harder, you know, that feeling. So yeah, it can only be a good thing, you know, and you know, for the country as well, it's going to be a great thing, because we're hopefully going to have 3 men in the men's high jump at the Olympics. I think this year, you know, I don't want to be putting any numbers on it, but I know I can certainly get up there in the mid-30s somewhere. I've got the potential. I've had the potential for a long time, you know, but I've always been hindered by injuries and whatnot. But, you know, now, you know, hopefully I can push on at the time when it matters, you know, Olympic Games. You know, I can get out there and push a big height and hopefully get a medal, because I think that's what it's going to take to get a medal, you know. Sometimes Olympic Games, you do get medals with my PB 231, but you don't want to, you know, rest on that, you know. You want to make sure that you're jumping as high as possible. So whatever the scenario, whatever the circumstance, you can produce a big jump.
No World Indoors for you?
World Indoors is coming up in Istanbul, so I'll be preparing for that now. I came first today, I got the qualifier, so I should get selected. And, you know, I'll be hoping to qualify for the final and hopefully feature in the top 3.